Humanity has always been interested in exploration. If we really want to go to the moon, we have got to figure out a way to keep our propellants cold long enough. My name is Monica Guzik, and I have the coolest job at NASA because I work with cryogenics. Cryogenics is the study of things at very low temperatures. We've got electrical connectors we can plug into, so we want to store things like oxygen or hydrogen, but if you store them as a gas, the only way to get a whole bunch of molecules in there is to raise the pressure really high. So instead, if we make them really, really cold, they turn into a liquid, so they're way more efficient to store. So this is gonna be a liquid oxygen test. I always knew I wanted to be an engineer since I was a little girl. My dad was an engineer, and I just thought engineering was so cool. We were gonna put insulation over this. Ended up getting a summer internship here at NASA Glenn Research Center in Cleveland, and just really sort of fell in love with NASA. Cleveland is the rock and roll capital of the world. I really enjoy rock and roll music, so I try to go to a lot of concerts. When we improve cryogenic technologies for space applications, it always has a trickle-down effect to the Earth. Now we're rolling into the Artemis generation, and we're still doing that.